Bharatnatyam come from South India. Bharatnatyam is a and it requires rigorous and arduous training on part of the dancers. It has to be learned at the footsteps of a guru who is well versed in this ancient art. Bharatnatyam consists of two parts. The first part is rhythm. This is a pure dance form in which the dancer dances out the different motions and poses to the rhythmic play of silver. Maha Ganesh Suti. Now in this dance, the Bharatnatyam dancer expresses her reverence to and Natraj, who is the god.
You've just witnessed the Bharatnatyam dance and the star is next to me in her own house. Let's ask a few questions. How did you do it? So you were 2 or 3 months pregnant?
4 months.
But how did you do it?